Today I'm going to be sharing my top 15 parent YouTubers or mum vloggers or dad vloggers or whatever you want to call this amazing community and kind of new group of people who, like me, decided to share their journey through parenthood here on YouTube. Now, you might not even know that there is such a thing as parent vloggers on YouTube, but this community is emerging. I think I would say 2016 is the year of family and parent vloggers, so you will be seeing a lot more of these names that I'll be mentioning now. And I am so proud to be a part of this community of parent vloggers and family vloggers. If you've been following me for a long time, you have probably come with me on a journey from being a beauty blogger, which I started about 5 years ago, into doing makeup tutorials, and now a more lifestyle approach, still bringing in the beauty stuff because I'm still interested in that. Being a mum takes up about 90% of my life these days, and although I still like my beauty stuff and fashion stuff as I did 6 years ago, I don't have as much time as I had before to dedicate to that. So I have to stay true to what my life is really about these days, and the majority of time is about being a parent, and the things that I'm interested in nowadays are not exactly the same as I was 6 years ago, and parenting is a huge part of my life. So I wanted to share with you the parenting YouTubers or mum vloggers that I enjoy watching, and hopefully you guys will like them too. They're all amazing, amazing people, and I'm sure that you will love discovering them. So let's get onto my little list here. Number one is Channel Mum, which I happen to be a part of as of recently, and I'm so happy and proud to say that I now belong to a network that represents me as a parent. Channel Mum is the honest face of parenting, and if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure that you subscribe to Channel Mum. You can find lots of parenting videos and tips and advice, everything parenting related you can find on Channel Mum. And there are lots of other Channel Mum vloggers like me who are all amazing, and I've never come across a bunch of such amazing women. I am so happy that I'm part of Channel Mum. So from now onwards, I'm gonna do this alphabetically because I love all of these channels the same, and I just find it easier to get through them alphabetically. Number two is Alex Gladwin, and Alex is beautiful. She is stunning, and she has two little boys, one called Ethan and the other one called Logan, and I just love watching Alex's videos. The quality of her videos is amazing. Her videos are really lovely and bright, and I feel like I can get a real good glimpse into her life as a mum, and she gets the most beautiful shots of her two little boys and her husband, and I just absolutely love watching her family holidays videos. Number three is Charlotte Louise Taylor, and I've been a fan of Charlotte's blog for a really long time. Her blog is Write Like No One's Watching. I'll leave the link to her blog below as well. And she just writes beautifully. She has a way with words like no one else does. And I discovered her channel and I've just been addicted to it. Charlotte has a little boy called Bill, and she's pregnant with a baby girl who's due now in April. So it's really been excited to watch all of her pregnancy vlogs and to follow her journey as a single mum. And then she found love with Mark. She's such a strong woman and a huge role model to all working mums out there. And I admire Charlotte so much. I love watching her videos. Number four is Ella Diniz, and this is a Brazilian YouTuber, so if you don't speak Portuguese, I am really sorry, but I could not mention a fellow Brazilian who is also a parent vlogger. Ella has a little girl called Olivia who is so cute, and when I was pregnant, I was watching Ella's pregnancy vlogs and kind of like looking forward to what would be coming ahead for me. And Ella has always been an inspiration to me in terms of my pregnancy. I've always admired, you know, how she did things and the choices that she made, and she's recently become a vegetarian, I think. So it's been really nice coming along this journey with her, from, you know, pregnancy vlogs to becoming a mum, and she's just such an amazing mum to Olivia. She is now studying law as well. So if you happen to speak Portuguese, I recommend going to check out Ella's channel. Number five is Giovanna Fletcher, who you all have probably heard about. She is the wife of Tom Fletcher, who is from McFly, and together they have two gorgeous little boys, Buzz and Buddy, and I just love watching their videos. Tom's and Giovanna's, they both have YouTube channels, and I love watching their videos. Giovanna comes across as such a calm and lovely person. If you haven't seen Tom's videos of the birth announcement that they did for Buzz and for Buddy, then definitely go check it out. I'll leave it linked down below. It just absolutely melted my heart to see they did a progression of the bump shots from when Giovanna was pregnant up until the day that she gave birth, and introducing the little tiny baby, and it just gives me goosebumps to think about it. The song that Tom, I think it was Tom that wrote for Buddy, is like nowadays one of my favourite songs ever. Sometimes I have it on repeat at home because I love it so much. The lyrics are beautiful. So definitely go check out Giovanna if you haven't already. Number 6 is Jessica Avey. She has a little boy called Jasper and she's now pregnant, expecting another little boy, and so it's been really exciting watching her recent pregnancy vlogs, and she's also so bubbly and so happy and beautiful, and I love watching her videos. She never fails to put a smile on my face. Number 7 is Jules. I would attempt to pronounce your name, Jules, but I don't want to murder it. Is it Furness? Ferns? I don't know. Jules is hilarious. I identify so much with her videos. She has a little boy called Josh and he is so, so, so cute. Jules is so energetic and fun and she's really creative. I love her editing of her videos. It's beautiful and I always, always aspire to have my editing like her videos because she just has amazing ideas for editing. So I'm constantly trying to copy her in a good way. She has a really beautiful life story. She's been through IVF and adoption and it's really, really interesting to follow her journey, and I think you guys will love Jules's channel. Number 8 is Kate Dolibobo. I started watching Kate's videos when she was a beauty blogger and I carried on when she became a mum to little Archie, and she just has such a beautiful family. I love her family vlogs and seeing her beautiful house and just love watching her life. Basically, I know that I sound like an absolute stalker, but she has a beautiful, beautiful life and I feel like it's such a privilege to be able to watch, you know, how she parents little Archie, the choices that she makes for him, and watching her pregnancy vlogs when she was pregnant were just beautiful. Number 9 is Katie and Baby. Katie's videos are just so, so useful, and whenever I have something in mind, like a question specific about parenting, like a review of a changing bag or something about weaning, I always look on Katie's channel first because she's talked about so much. She's been doing this for quite a long time now and she has had lots of videos on pretty much anything parenting related. She has a little girl called Ellie who is adorable. She comes across as really down to earth and a lovely girl, and she does amazing reviews of anything parenting related. Number 10 is Kerry. Kerry is another YouTuber that I discovered the blog first, and I've been a fan of her blog for a really, really long time, but only recently discovered her YouTube channel. She has two little girls, Sienna and Aria, and Sienna is such a clever, adorable little girl, and Aria is a newborn baby. Kerry recently posted videos of her labour and delivery of Aria, which were just amazing videos. You have to watch them. It was just like reminiscing my own labour and delivery, and she was so strong throughout it. She does really great parenting videos as well, and her pregnancy updates were amazing. If you're pregnant at the moment, do watch her updates because she goes into every single detail. She's another superwoman coping with two girls, house, and always looking really pretty. So I'm always like, how does she do it? Number 11 is Laura, who is a fellow beauty blogger. We both started on the beauty and fashion kind of blogging, vlogging scene and turned into parent vloggers. And Laura has a little boy called Harrison, who is adorable. And I just found Laura's videos so honest and raw and amazing to watch. She is such an inspiration. And I always look for her videos when I'm looking for advice, when I'm going through a hard time. I always watch back Laura's vlogs and pregnancy vlogs, and when Harrison was little, kind of like around about the same age as James, my son, is now, I kind of look back at Laura's vlogs looking for, you know, similarities and things. I just love her voice in terms of parenting, and to me she was one of the first parent vloggers that I found even before I was thinking about getting pregnant, and I loved watching her pregnancy journey and becoming a mum and just continuing on being this amazing superwoman that she is, juggling work and home life. So yeah, Love, love, love Laura. Number 12 is Lisa. Lisa is a fellow beauty blogger who also does parenting videos and blog posts. We've been kind of like chatting to each other for quite some time now, and I just really enjoy talking to Lisa. She's lovely, she's very friendly and fun. Her videos are beautifully edited, her lighting is on point, and I just always want to recreate the scenery that she has. She's just recently redecorated her house and it looks stunning. Her kitchen is beautiful. She has a little boy called Vinny, and she's also pregnant and about to give birth to another little boy who I can't wait to see. Number 13 is Mrs. Meldrum. Rebecca's vlogs are currently my favourite ones to watch. Her day in the life videos and her weekly vlogs are like, when I see that they are online, I go and watch them immediately because I'm just addicted to watching her life. She has two little girls, Sophia and Florence, who are beautiful. She looks after those girls and the house like she is the boss. So I really, really envy her energy levels, and they're always up and about doing something. Number 14 is Natasha Bailie. Her vlogs make me laugh so, so much, and she is so outspoken and I love watching her videos. She has a little boy called Max who is adorable, and she is a really, really strong woman, absolutely inspirational and just such a laugh. I love, love, love watching her videos. And finally, number 15, the Michalaks. I'm sure you've all heard of the Michalaks. Hannah, Stefan and little Grayson are just beautiful. Their videos are, to me, the best edited videos on YouTube. Stefan does such an amazing job portraying their lives, and I think they're just beautifully done. They are my guilty pleasure to watch, and I'm sure that you guys love them too. So that's the end of my top 15 parent vloggers. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you have any other suggestions of parent vloggers for me to follow, leave them on the comments below. I hope you guys are having a lovely day, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!